Hi, it's Dr. Scheiner. I've seen a lot of people out on the street wearing masks and wearing gloves, and not everyone's wearing it properly. So I thought I'd do today is teach you all some proper methods of how to use masks and gloves. The first thing we have to talk about is washing your hands before you put on these masks or gloves, and the proper way to hand wash. So hand washing in the sink is best. I'm gonna show how we use this gel. So we'd use the gel first between our hands, back and forth between both sides of the hands a couple times, then the back of the hands, then inside the webs, okay? Then the thumbs, okay? And then the nails on both sides, and then the thumbnails, and then also the wrists. And that is the proper way to wash your hands or to apply the gel. You have to get in all those first. Front of the hands, back of the hands, inside the webs, thumbs, nails on both sides, and the thumbnails. Okay, so that's the most important thing. The first is wash your hands. Second thing we'll talk about is how you let's put on the mask first. So there's two different types of masks out there. There are masks that have loops, okay, and there are masks that have ties. The loop masks, they can be blue, and you sometimes wonder which is the correct way to hold it or to put it on. There's usually a metal piece on one part and not on the bottom, or not on the other side. The metal piece goes on top. That's what actually secures it to your nose. So the way you would put this on is first to put it over the nose, okay? Bend it so it makes contact with your nose, then put the loops over your ear, and then you pull this down, okay? And then just make sure that it's adhered around the nose. Now, the important thing is not just to have this on, but also to have some sort of glasses over your eyes, because viral particles can get through your eyes as well. So using this plus glasses, and that's a great way to walk around, okay? So these are this type of mask. After you take the mask off, what you do is you throw it away, because there could be viral particles on the surface here, so you would just throw it away. So even when we have a garbage here, we just throw it away. And then afterwards, we actually would wash our hands again after taking off the mask, okay? Fingernails, thumbnails, and okay. Then you're ready to see people after washing your hands again. Okay, let's put on the second mask. So the second type of mask that people have are these with the strings, okay? The strings, once again, there's a metal part that can bend to your nose. Here it's on top. That's how you know how it goes on top. And what you'll do here is you'll open it a little bit, you'll put it over the nose, bend it over onto your cheeks and nose, put it behind your ears, and then tie a knot, and then a bow around that. So you have to do this kind of behind your head. Okay? I usually do the top part first, then the bottom part, same thing, behind the head. We do initial knot and then a bow for the second part of the knot. Okay? And then you make sure it's making progress. If you put on glasses and the glasses fog up, that means it's not on there correctly, okay? So this has to be a good seal. Once it's on there and you're done doing what you need to do and you show glasses on when you're outside, when you're ready to go home, this has on it, okay, viral particles. You don't want, when you're wearing this, you don't want to be touching the mask at all, okay? To get this off temporarily, what you can do is undo just the top part. So you find the loop, okay, and you let this fall, okay? And then you can put it back on if you wanted to, okay? Just don't touch that top, the front of the mask. When you're ready to take this off fully, you undo that part and do the bottom part, and then you dispose of it. There's viral particles on the front, so you don't want to be touching that. So we'll put that in the garbage. The last thing I want to show you, so let's pretend that we're now done with that mask. Same thing, we wash our hands after and before putting on the mask. Okay. The last thing is putting on gloves and how to take off gloves, okay? The way you put on gloves, okay, is you pick up the glove by the side, okay, and these are clean gloves, bend it over, you're gonna slip your hand into the glove, okay, and pull it down over your wrist, okay? And with the other glove, you can pick this up by the side, same thing, pick it up by the edge, put your fingers in and your thumb in, pull them so they're tight, and then pull it over the wrist. So these are the gloves. Now, let's say you were shopping, you had your mask on, you had your glove on, and you're ready now to, you took off your mask, ready to take off the gloves. Now, the gloves, if you've been handling handles and pushing knobs and buttons and such, these are contaminated. You don't want to touch this to your face or this to the mask, or you don't want to touch your, you don't want to rub your eyes with this. To get these off safely, what you want to do is take the first part of this edge, you're gonna turn it inside out, okay? And that is now the inside of the glove. Same thing here, you pull it from the inside out, and now you're holding the inside of the glove, okay? And this, what we'll do is we'll put this in the trash. And at the very end, once again, we'll wash our hands once again, okay? On the inside, the outside, in between the webs of the fingers, the thumbs, and then the nails, okay? Anyway, I hope that was helpful. I'm gonna try to protect everyone out there, you know, and let us know if you have any questions. For our practice, we do have virtual consults available if people wanna contact us. Otherwise, stay safe, stay with your loved ones. Shelter in place is the most important thing, and we can't wait to see you again when our office is open. Take care, bye.